My name is Emil Franchel, and I am a psychologist specializing in hypnotism. You are about to see a preview of the most fantastic advance ever to be made in the history of motion picture entertainment, called HypnoVista. It is a psychological technique whereby you, seated in the auditorium, actually become part of the action you see on the screen. Well, let me show you something.
Okay, well, we'll...
And if you are among the easily offended, then I suggest that you change your channel immediately. 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 Immediately.
Okay, well, we'll...
Thank you for joining us live on the air.
My pleasure.
One nation under God has turned into one nation under the influence of one drug. Television, the drug of a nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. On television, the drug of a nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV, its satellite links are United States of unconsciousness. Apathetic, therapeutic, and extremely addictive. The methadone metronome, pumping out 150 channels 24 hours a day. You can flip through all of them, and still there's nothing worth watching.
Yes, KG. I just want to let everybody know, I love each and every one of you. And I mean that.
Where's your mind?
It's on the floor.
Pick it up.
Okay, well, we'll...
Amazing!
That's pretty good. I suggest you try it.
We have the answer. We have the answer. We have the answer. We have the answer. We have the answer.
Okay, well, we'll...
Amazing!
The two pumpkins looked at the little man, and he said, Why would he be such a jerk? I know that he doesn't smoke drugs, and he doesn't do cocaine, and he doesn't shoot smack, and he doesn't even drink beer. Why would he be such a fucker than me? Why would they be such fuckers? All they wanted to do was pumpkins. All they wanted to laugh at was the pumpkins.
Okay, well, we'll...
Amazing.
Oh, God. You guys! This is great. Hey, Chavis, how come they ain't killing us? because we're in the spirit world, asshole. I can't see it.
Okay, well, we'll...
Amazing.
Tonight? I don't know. I don't know.
You know, all the ice and everything, we could go out and, like, help people out of the ice if we see them, like, in their car.
No.
We, you know, it's really cold out and a lot of cars are being, like, stuck. We could, like, give people jumps. We could be like the Good Samaritan, you know?
No. No.
I know what we could do. We could go outside and just randomly pick people's houses and like chip the ice away from their walkways. That would be cool, right?
No.
You know, we could also find those people who have their cars stuck, and we'll have the ice picks from, you know, randomly chopping the sidewalks. We could kill the people who are stuck in their car. Like, hi, you buddy. Are you stuck in your car? We want some help. Sorry, I killed you.
Okay.
Really? You mean it? Okay.
Okay.
Should we take this?
No.
I'm ready, man.
You, my friend, are tripping.